If you want to transform a Keras Deep Learning model into ONNX so that it can be loaded in Unity, in this Quick Tips episode, you will learn how. Keep watching! Hi there! I'm Manuel Gutierrez from thelighthouse.co, and in this Quick Tips series, I will share snackable videos focusing on just one feature or problem. So, if you're new here, hit the subscribe and the bell notification buttons below so you don't miss a thing. Let's start! In a previous video, I used an already created and really simple Keras model to show how it could be integrated into a web application. Then, I created a simple guessing game where I used the same Keras model, but this time by integrating it into a WebGL Unity game. This time, let's use the same Keras model, transform it, and load it directly into Unity so that we can use it on other types of devices. For the complete application, we will have two projects. One using Python for transforming the current Keras model, and another one using C# for loading the model in Unity. To be able to use our Keras model inside Unity, we need to transform it into the ONNX format. We will do this using Python. Make sure you've installed IPyKernel for enabling the use of Jupyter notebooks inside VS Code, TensorFlow for either the CPU or GPU for loading the Keras model, and Keras to ONNX for transforming the model into the ONNX format. If you have Anaconda installed, this can be accomplished by simply opening an Anaconda shell and creating a new environment from an environment.yml file. If you want to learn more about the topic, you can also watch my video about creating Conda environments. Make sure that you restart VS Code and check inside the Extensions tab that you have the Python extension installed. On the menu, select View, then Command Palette to create a Jupyter notebook. Save it and set a name for it. Change the kernel to the one we created using the environment.yml file and create a couple of markdown cells for loading the Keras model. In a previous video, I showed how to create a really simple model using Keras with TensorFlow as the backend. The model will just take a number that you provide as its input, and then it will try to predict a single value out of it. Let's use the same model here. You can download it on the free mini course in the description below. Then copy it into the model folder. In the first code cell, let's load the model. For that, I will import TensorFlow, the load model module from Keras, load the simple Keras model we downloaded, and finally print the summary to see the structure of the model with the names for each layer. This will come in handy when using the model inside Unity. For the second code cell, let's transform the loaded model into the ONNX format. Import Keras to ONNX, and then, using Convert Keras, pass the model to convert, a name for the model, the upset version, and so on. Finally, save the model in ONNX format. In the next video, I will show how to load and use the ONNX model inside Unity. Awesome! Congratulations and thanks for watching! You can join the free mini course associated with this video by clicking on the link in the description below. Share any comments or suggestions about the series or future topics, and if you like the video, also hit the like button below.